Welcome to the last day of the daily vlog. Today is January 3rd, and as I mentioned yesterday, today is going to be the last video that I do in the daily vlog as part of Vlogmas. For this opportunity, I came out to the sticks near our home. But yeah, I kind of just wanted to do a quick recap of our time in Japan so far. And I also wanted to give kind of a future outlook as to what you will see on this channel in the future, because it's not going to continue to be daily. So first up, let's take a quick look back. So we arrived in Japan around 1 month ago, maybe 1 month and a week ago. We first took the first steps into settling down, registering a bank account, registering as a foreigner in the city hall, which was a really tedious process, starting to look for an apartment, which we eventually got. I'm gonna give you an update on that in hopefully within the next 2 or 3 weeks, once we can actually move into the apartment. But we also did a lot of fun stuff like traveling. We went to Nagano Prefecture to see Matsumoto Castle and also the monkeys, which was probably my favorite part of the month here in Japan so far. Seeing the baby monkeys in the hot spring was a really, really unique experience, and it was really, really cool. We also did some hiking to that mountain over there, Mount Oyama. We also went hiking in the surrounding areas. We did a lot of day trips to Tokyo to see Akihabara, go to Nishinipuri, go shopping for Christmas food, to go to Christmas markets. Tokyo is only an hour away from here, so it's kind of always possible to do it as a day trip. And we also spend a lot of time in Machida, which is around 30 minutes away from here, because that's the city that we're going to move in once, as I mentioned, our apartment is finally going to be done. And yeah, that was basically the first month here. It was a lot of fun, but it doesn't really feel yet like we are living here, mostly because we don't really have our own apartment yet. The process obviously took a lot longer than we expected to get the apartment, and also kind of the new year period, which is right now, came in like right between, so we had to kind of wait 2 weeks, or we have to still wait 2 weeks until the realtor is operating again, which kind of sucks. So for the future, as I said, it's not gonna be a daily vlog anymore, because I just kind of wanted to try this daily as a experience and see how it is. And it also challenged me to kind of really do daily editing, daily uploading, daily shooting, which was fun, but I personally feel more complete when I'm doing not daily, but kind of like more quality in-depth videos for like a week or something. That definitely feels nicer for me personally. So the kind of content you will see on this channel is still going to be kind of travel related, but what I also want to really focus on is kind of more cultural stuff in Japan. I want to talk about more the culture of Japan, and not in the traditional sense, like, you know, kabuki theater or like kimonos and stuff like that, but I wanted to talk about more temporary culture. So for example, a video that I really want to make in the near future is the issue of plastic consumption in Japan, and how it is really, really high. It's the second highest in the world, actually. And yeah, kind of stuff in that, more in that general area. But for now, I think we also want to get busy with like moving into apartment, getting a job. But yeah, I just kind of wanted to talk about that, and that's what you will expect in the future. It's probably going to be weekly, maybe 2 times a week at most, and as opposed to daily, which it was until now. If you were sticking around from the beginning, thank you very much. If you came in halfway through, I hope you enjoyed this kind of daily vlog. If you haven't seen every video, I'm gonna put like a link in the description down below where you can watch all of them if you're feeling bored. Personal recommendations are certainly the Nagano trip and also Nishinipuri in Tokyo. If you wanna see some weeb stuff, the last one was from a comic cat as well. And yeah, just some others. You can pick your own and see what you like. We will stick around for the weekly videos as well. And then I'm going to see you, not tomorrow, for the first time in roughly 1 month. I'm gonna see you next week or Sunday. So, see ya.